Do you want to speed up your WordPress website? Fast loading pages improve user experience, increase your page view, and also help you with your WordPress SEO. Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from DomainRacer.com. And in this video, we will share the most useful WordPress speed optimization tips to boost WordPress performance and speed up your WordPress website. So, let's get started. The first question is, why speed is important for your WordPress website? Speed is incredibly important for two main reasons. First, user experience. Second, Google ranking. You can check your website speed using tool like Pingdom or GTmetrix. So first, I will tell you the reason what slows down your WordPress website. There are number of reasons slows down your WordPress website, like first, web hosting. When your web hosting server is not properly configured, it can slow down your website speed. Next, WordPress configuration. Third reason is non-optimized image. Fourth, non-tested themes and social widgets. Fifth, too many plugins installed on your WordPress website. Sixth reason, external scripts like add, font loader. It can also slow down your WordPress speed. Now let's see how you can fix them and speed up your WordPress website. Your WordPress site speed can be improved significantly by spending time on the basics such as optimizing images, disable and update plugins, themes, and reduce external HTTP requests. In simple, install WordPress cache plugin and speed up your WordPress website. There are number of cache plugin like W3 Total Cache plugin, WP Super Cache plugin, but we recommend you to choose W3 Total Cache plugin. For the full video guide regarding W3 Total Cache setup and configuration, click on the eye icon in the top right corner, or link is provided in the description box below. So follow the video guide and set up and configure W3 Total Cache and speed up your WordPress website. Second, if you have too much images on your site, optimize the image using Smush image compression plugin. It will automatically compress size of an image when you add to your site and use standard size format to improve website performance. The plugin reduces the size of images without losing quality of the images. Third, non-optimized WordPress theme. So make sure you always use tested WordPress themes. So after installation of W3 Total Cache plugin, optimizing your images themes, you will notice your site loading a lot faster than before installing W3 Total Cache plugin and optimizing the images. One more thing, always keep your WordPress site updated and use content delivery network, because the location of your web hosting server can also impact on your WordPress website speed. When you use CDN, every time a user visit your site, they are served those files from whichever server is closer to them. You can use Mac CDN or Cloudflare, but we recommend you to use Cloudflare because Mac CDN is paid. Now the last and common reason which slows down your WordPress website speed is plugins. Sometimes plugins are the problem, especially if they are badly coded and incompatible with your version of WordPress. To fix this, disable all the plugin from cPanel. Simply rename the folder name to disable the plugin and check your WordPress website speed. One by one, you can disable the plugin and check your WordPress website speed. I hope these video tips helps you to speed up your WordPress website and boost performance of your WordPress website. If you like this video, then click on the like button below, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe DomainRacer YouTube channel to get videos on your request. Thank you.